Let's fix OBS black screen issue. This is quick 3-step process. Now in the first step, press Windows key plus S key to open search menu. Then type OBS and it will list OBS applications. Do not open it. In this step, we have to check and set the capability of OBS app with your version of Windows. In most of the systems, we have to manually do this process. Now right click on the application and choose open file location. It will show application shortcut location and we need to track the main application file. Now again right click on this OBS icon file, select open file location. This is the file we are interested in. Now right click on this file, open properties, in capability mode tick the checkbox and select Windows 7 from the drop-down list. Now at the bottom, tick the checkbox for run this program as administrator. Now click on change setting button. On this Windows, tick the option run this program as an admin. In capability mode, choose Windows 7. Now this was the first step. Save this, click on apply. And on OK. Close the windows and let's move to the second step. Now right click on desktop, select NVIDIA control panel from the option. On left side, click on manage 3D settings. On right, it will open the settings. On this screen, click on program settings tab. This takes a few seconds to load. Now in the drop down, first, check if you have OBS app listed. If it is not listed, we need to get it here. Click on add button. Now search for OBS apps. In my system, as you can see, we have two apps, Streamlab OBS and OBS 64. So select one of them and click on add. Once added, select the preferred graphics as integrated graphics from the list. Do the same process for the other process if you see it is in the list. Now click on apply button. Once applied, quickly verify if it is set properly and close the NVIDIA control panel. And move to the third step. Now press Windows key and R key, which will open run window. Type CMD and click on OK. We now have to update our graphics processes and make them in sync. We have a command for that. Now type a command gpupdate space slash force. Wait till this completes. It takes a few seconds. Now before restart your computer, hit thumbs up on a video. Now restart the computer.